Buffett is singing to me in the
elevator.
Oh, yeah, we can't take
these off.
Yeah, we can
take
these off.
You have ever seen most of these.
Everybody could always use a little Jimmy Buffett. Yes, I am a pirate. 200 days. So it's 5:10. We all have to be back on our ship by 5:45. So you can see people coming back. That area is still open, but this one, they are quickly closing up. And we've got some live music that we can hear from the ship next door. Sean is snoring. Katora is dressed, ready to go to the kids club. I'm dressed, about to go upstairs to get us some drinks and some pizza for a snack before dinner, because we still have over 3 hours until dinner. Yep, Katora's having a snack. So, anyway, that's what's up.
I got this cool girl in her new Soggy Dollar t-shirt. I got her today. I am also in a new Soggy Dollar t-shirt. Heading down to drop her off at Oceaneer Club now. And then pretty soon we're going to be like this boy. We're going to be in our pirate gear.
Oh my gosh! Look at that! Oh my gosh! That was such a surprise!
Pirate crew!
Yeah!
You are! Can you say the pirate oath?
Stick your arm up!
And repeat after Goofy! Say hi! State your name! Close enough! Promise to be the best pirate I can possibly be! Loyal to Mickey's pirate crew! And when everyone says R! I will shout I! Welcome to the crew, mate.
Yes!
The portrait.
Yes!
You gotta turn around and you gotta go R!
Oh! We're gonna find you when we got the pirate clothes on, too! Aye! Looking good, mateys?
Magnificent!
Yeah! We will see you! She'll be dressed for the crew next time! Bye, Gabe!
Well,
that was a surprise! Look! Donald and Daisy in their pirate stuff! Listen. I love it. Pirate night is the best. It's like my true self gets to come out and we hear pirate music all the time. And apparently, you run into Pirate Goofy when you're not even expecting it. So cool! Back in cabanas. I love cabanas like this when it's empty. People. And it's playing pirate music. Here's your kitchen on the cool deck area. They want more. Very slow sail to St. Thomas. I took off my makeup and the fake clothes and now I am dressed like my real inner self. Meet the real me. Put it anywhere. Alright, here you go, Reagan.
you want it out of her face?
Well, if you want to move any of the pear, you can.
Put the sword across, sissy. There you go.
She's so serious about this. She's got it. It's a little busy. A little busy tonight because everybody wants to see the characters. And everyone's dressed up. He's traveling. We're waiting for Peter Pan. I don't think we're going to see Peter Pan. I kind of hope it's maybe a fur character because Peter is talking so long that we've been up here just watching people talk to him. This was a fortunate change of events. I think Captain Hook and Mr. Smee. This is way, way, way better for people like us that like pirate. Got a little Tinkerbell in front of us. Super cute.
Interesting day.
Did you go to the beach?
We went to Joss Van Dyke Beach all day. Rode in a boat forever.
Wow.
We're in our seats. We've got our pirate bandanas waiting for us. Cute plates. And because they know, we need these. Pirates in the Caribbean menu. And Katara's already busy. Her menu turns into a pirate hat. Here's a look inside our menu. I love how they theme all of your menus. And I can tell you right here, this is what I am getting, and I'm really excited about it. The vegetable samosa. I tried that last time. I was sweating, and I loved it. For bread tonight, we have Johnny cake with mango dip. So there's the bread. And here is the dip. What is that?
A
bubbly drink for a pirate, I see.
You see it, honey? It's a skull.
Pretty darn cool. I went.
Yeah, you did.
I went with my own form of bubbly tonight.
Thank you.
My Coke. All right, for our first round, Sean has the crab cake. And I have that yummy vegetable samosa.
She is eating the samosa. While we're waiting, can it go?
Are you ready?
Yep.
Oh, my nose already smells
good. Come on! Everybody wants to see us.
Tip of my tongue. Oh, no. Here's the inside of my vegetable samosa, if you were curious. I mean, it takes me a long time to eat it. I'm sweating, but it's really, really good. I successfully consumed the samosa. I ate all of it, and I drank a lot of water. I'm so on fire. I feel like you could probably see sweat coming down.
Bright red.
Well, I might be bright red from the sunburn. I'm even redder. The red has like, whew, happened even more. Because, I mean, this is tortola.
Oh, yeah.
This is samosa. Here we go.
This chicken.
Is the jerk chicken.
And this is
good-looking
the
rice.
And this is the, Captain Jack.
Oh, the pasta with all the seafood.
Yeah. Scallops.
Datura has cleaned her plate again. Good job, girl. And then, whoops. And then I have a vegetable stir fry thing. I'll give you an official name later. I'll put it on the screen. It's our dinosaur girl. What do you do with a lazy pirate? Hey! Lazy pirate or lie in the morning. She rises early. Not join the clean plate club. Sean did not join it. He's vanished. We are down a pirate. He's back. Obviously, we told you we weren't going to see him as much. He is in a lot of pain, so he went up to the room to lay down.
Many. We still have three.
So now it's down to us two girls.
We used to have four. Now we're down
to
three.
Yep, now it's just two of us. I tried to go subtle on the eye makeup tonight. Did it work? Oh, look at me. I'm a little granny. Oh, yes, yummy. Okay, dessert time. Dessert here. Katura got the Mickey bar. Got to put that on the door. It's our first ice cream of the day. And I got the Bounty Fruit Cobbler. And last time I had it, it was so good because you have your ice cream. Look at this jumbo spoon. Ice cream. And then you have these little bits, and then underneath is all of the fruit. It tastes like warm apple pie. So I'm hoping it does again because it was so good last time. I can confirm that this still tastes like warm apple pie. It's still delicious.
You can see this cloth? I'll make this cloth disappear. Check if it's a real cloth. Check.
Hold. Does it look real?
Yes?
Okay, let go so he can do his magic.
So what's the magic word?
Abracadabra.
Bibbidi bobbidi boo. Say it.
Bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Blow on it. Blow. One, two, three.
What?
Blow on it again. Blow on it. What's the magic word you said?
Abracadabra.
Bibbidi bobbidi boo.
Voila.
What?
Like
that
it?
Was some good magic. She's going to think on that one a long time now. Here's tonight's towel art.
Yeah, and I'm taking this.
We got pirate coins. It says, I can't tell no tales.
I don't even know what this is.
Yeah.
And guys, guess what?
What?
Do you recognize some of these glasses?
She's running to the goof. Got Daisy and Minnie now. Yeah. Say, hey, bye, Groovy. Go, Groovy. Say hi to the goof. Oh.
all night out. All right, so we're gonna do Midship Detective Agency again. We just got distracted by Goofy.
Welcome to the Midship Detective Agency.
But now
Detective
we're gonna
Agency.
Pick a new case. Which case
would you like? Scene of the crime: the empty trunk of props. Dun, dun, dun. Detectives, use your flashlight to look for a clue.
Okay.
Detectives, go ahead and cross off everyone on this list.
Ooh, what do we got here?
What is that,
Bratwurst? Katara and I accidentally found the Senses Spa and Salon. And we are ready for a party at the pool. Come on, Katara. We ended up in the adult area. And then I lost Katara because she's getting an ice cream. What do you think, girl? Is it cool? Bill Pullen. Always Bill Pullen. Ooh, oh my God. By the way.